There. Today I'm going to show you a fun little trick that you can make, and I'll show you at the end of the video exactly how to make it, but it's all you need is a piece of plastic, a bit of string, and two washers. So, and the object is to get one of the washers over to the other side, and obviously these holes here are too small for the washers to pass through, so I'm going to show you how to move the string around. So the washers will pass through to the other side. Okay, so first of all, there we've got a little loop of string there, so we pull that out and let that over that washer, and let that washer fall down through that loop of string. Yep. And next then, we're going to grab, as those two strings coming out through that hole, we'll grab both strings and we'll pull until the string comes through from behind, and where that piece of string goes through, we'll just open it up there. Yep, and then we'll push the washer through, and that's got to go through in the direction you want it to travel. So this one, we're pushing the washer through from right to left, because that's the way we're trying to get the washer to move. And now we grab all the strings at the back, pull them back through, and once again we push that washer through the next little loop, drop it through, and there you have it. Both washers now are on the left-hand side of the trick. And now to get them back, get that one washer back to the other side, we do the same thing again as we pull those two little loops, pull that one little loop. Pull that one little loop there at the front, pull that out, and pass one of the washers through that loop. There we go, a bit hard to do with one hand. And then, next of all, we grab the two bits of string that are coming through that hole, pull it together until all the string has come out from behind. There we go, open up where that string piece of string goes through, open up the hole, and push the washer through that hole from left to right. Drop it through, grab all the strings at the back now, in the middle there, and pull that through. Yep, and let it all drop down, and that bit of that washer now, open it up there a bit, and yep, where it's going to go through. Drop it through, and there we have it. The washer is back on the right hand side, and you've got one washer on each side. Okay, so let's have a look at a close up of this trick and see how it's made. So all that is just a piece of plastic that I've cut out from the top of an ice cream lid, and with a hole punch, 1, 2, 3, I've punched three holes, one in the middle and one at each end. I've tied a piece of string at the end. That string's probably about a metre long, I suppose. And first of all, threaded one washer through. And that string goes up, and it goes through that hole towards the back, and it comes out here, and round as a big loop, and comes back around the back and through this way, through the hole. Yep, and comes back down through that loop again, and picks up another washer, thread another washer on, round, and ties it at the end.